What did I do for Patriot's Day? Well, I decided that I would surround my baby's crib in razor wire. And I realize that that's not going to have a significant effect against the terrorists, but it certainly made us feel more comforted.
Patriot's Day, I put Homeland Security on speed dial on all my phones.
What did I do for Patriot's Day on Monday? I TiVo'd Fox News for 24 hours and bought a pallet of duct tape.
What did I do for Patriot's Day? I'll tell you what I did. I slapped an In This War sticker on my ass and flashed all of College Avenue. Revolutione, baby!
What did I do for Patriot's Day? I conducted surveillance on one of my neighbors.
Patriot's Day, I turned in a neighbor for suspicious activities.
What did I do for Patriot's Day? Well, I taught the youth to rebel against the status quo. I taught them the proper way. Why, the how, and the when. The most important things you need to know in rebellion.
Firstly, we cleaned the bunkers. Then we run through our family roots and drills. This keeps the new twins up to speed. Most years, I then get on the air and start listening for chatter in alternating 12-hour shifts. I'll then overnight my recordings to the supervisors inside the building. My guard is usually elevated during the weeks before and after Patriot's Day. This year was no different than other years. We should all feel safer because we added terrorist recognition software. With this new technology, they can't hide.
What did I do for Patriot's Day? I killed some commie squirrels in my backyard.
What did I do for Patriot's Day? I built a bomb shelter out of my bathtub. Cool. Dug underneath that. Oh, it's so safe. That's awesome.
Alright, so on Patriot's Day, what I did is I took a bunch of palindromes that I created. Words are spelled the same forward and backwards. And I created themes and put them on t-shirts to subliminally sync people's left and right hemisphere and try to help awaken people's minds because I think we're out of balance. Some of my palindromes I've created are bomb mob, redivider, never odd or even, revolt lover, DNA land, several others. And the point is just to subliminally sync up our two hemispheres as well as just to give you political themes to ponder on.
Thank you.